हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू क्लास फोर. सब्जेक्ट आरआर, पोयम द राइट फूड्स, वैल्यू ईटिंग हेल्दी. सो टुडे आई विल बी एक्सप्लेनिंग यू अ पोयम द राइट फूड्स विथ गुड मॉरल ईटिंग हेल्दी. सो लेट्स बिगिन विथ फ्यू वार्म अप क्वेश्चंस. चिल्ड्रन, डू यू नीड फूड? Yes, we need food. Why do we eat food? We eat food to think, work and play. From which food you will be healthy and strong? From vegetables, fruits, pulses and fish are healthy and strong. Let's begin with the poem. Mom says, eat your veggies. Dad says, eat your fruit. At least 5 servings daily of flowers, stems and roots. So mom saying that we have to eat vegetables. And dad is saying we have to eat fruit also. At least 5 serving daily of flowers, of roots and stems. Now students, flower means here cauliflower, broccoli, and stems means like spinach or methi or fenugreek, okay? And roots means radish, sweet potato, okay, ginger, these all are the roots. Now add nutritious dairy products to make strong teeth and bones. There's chocolate, milk and cheese and even ice cream cones. So students, we have to eat some dairy foods like milk, curd, okay? And we have to drink milk daily. Why we have to drink milk daily? So to put our teeth and bones strong. And we have to eat chocolates also. And cheese and even ice creams also. So students, chocolate and this ice cream we have to eat less in quantity. Breads, rice and cereals, tortillas, pastas too. Essential carbohydrates, the basics just for you. So student, we have to eat bread also, rice also and cereals. Now in cereals all coming like jowar, then corn, okay? This food also we have to eat. In these foods we are getting carbohydrates. And tortillas, now tortilla means it is a thin flat pancake made from maize flour. It can be eaten hot and cold also. And we have to eat pastas also. Now this pasta we have to eat less in quantity, okay? If we are eating too much, it is not good for our health. Now carbohydrates needed by the person who is doing physical work, labor work, okay? Like we can say rickshaw puller or sports person, okay? That person should eat more carbohydrate foods. Beans and seeds build muscles. So do fish and chicken. These proteins help you grow up strong and keep your body chitin. So we have to eat proteins food like beans, seeds, fish, meat, chicken, cheese. Okay, so what these foods giving us? These foods all, it is giving us proteins to our body. Now compared to adults, children want more protein. So they have to take more protein foods. If you would like some candy or other sugary treats, only have one serving. Hey, watch how much you eat. Now student, if you want to eat some candy, if you like to eat some candy or some sugar treats, you have to eat only one. Okay, not we have to eat too much. Okay, and we can't eat too much sugar also. If we are eating, so what will happen? Our teeth will spoil, pyrrhea it will get, okay, and it will pain. Yes, and you can't eat too much sugary item also. The foods you choose as fuel help take you through the day. Food gives you all the things you need to think and work and play. So students, we have to eat such type of food as a fuel. So we can say as a balanced diet. We have to take full balanced diet. Okay, in that water also it can come, some sugary food also it can come, fruits, vegetables, cereals. Okay, full balanced diet we have to eat. Why we have to eat? Because food giving us energy to think, to work and to play. And students, we have to avoid junk food like burger, then cold drinks, then french fries, then wafers and samosa. If we are eating too much of junk food, what will happen? Junk food not give us nutrients or proteins. Junk food contains only few nutrients and in that lot of fat is there, sugar and salt. Okay, so as much as possible we have to avoid them. We have to not eat junk food. So moral of this poem is health is wealth. This poem, we need healthy food to think, work and play. We should eat different kinds of food. It is good to eat seasonal fruits and vegetables regularly. We should not waste food. We should avoid eating junk food. Now auto suggestions. You have to stand in front of mirror and you have to speak 3 times. So number 1, I care for my health, I eat healthy food. I care for my health, I eat healthy food. I care for my health, I eat healthy food. Next, good health is important to me. I eat fruits and vegetables every day. Good health is important to me. I eat fruits and vegetables every day. Next, I drink milk daily. It will help me grow strong. I drink milk daily. It will help me grow strong. I drink milk daily. It will help me grow strong. Thank you.